Srila Prabhupada writes that also, you study the first two cantos of the Bhagavatam. These are called the lotus feet of Krishna. But at the end of the second canto says, Srila Prabhupada writes, if you are not yet free from gross sexual tendencies, please read it again. And then when you are free from it, from the gross, then you can study the third canto, fourth canto, then the more subtle cleansing of the heart will take care.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.